What's up, guys? We're live from Red Lake, Minnesota today. We fished yesterday. We caught our limit of walleyes for six guys. And we're headed out again this morning. Getting a little bit of a late start, but I don't know if it really matters. We caught our fish early yesterday. So, went quick. It was hot and heavy. And nothing huge, but some nice eatable fish. And we're staying at Alpine Fish Houses on Red Lake. It's a really nice setup. And you're right on the water right now. The shacks, there's not enough ice out here to keep the shacks out on the water. There's sleeper shacks we're staying in, but we're staying on shore. And then we gotta walk out. But it's a fun experience. We got kids with us, so it's kid friendly, prices are right, and the fish are biting. There are people for miles, if you can see that. Lots and lots of people out here. So the fishery is good. Everybody's catching stuff. So I don't know how long that's gonna last for, but if you got an opportunity to come out in the next couple weeks, make some time. Northern Minnesota, Red Lake. Stay with Alpine Fish Houses.
Nothing huge.
Not bad.
For the frying pan, 15 inch or so.
Can't excellent.
Finally got the rattle reel going. Going over here. Ready?
Nice walleye.
There we go.
That's why we're at Red Lake.
Red Lake.
With Alpine Fish Houses.
You betcha. They put us on the fish this morning. All right. Cookie cutter, Red Lake walleyes. Can't beat them.
Rattle reel.
Rattle reel. Just a fathead minnow down there, about a foot and a half off the bottom.
Good deal.
Ticket today.
Bobber down. Nope.
Told you we were gonna catch a fish. We just marked one.
Ah, yeah. Upper Red Lake with Alpine Fish House Rentals. That's what we're here for. Don't throw it down the hole, though.
Yeah. He's still hooked up.
That a boy. Nice fish.
That's a dandy. Good job.
That's what we're
nice
here for.
Fish.
Red Lake Gold.
Oh, you lost it.
What a turd.
You suck.
This fish.
Yeah.
There's fish down there.
Jig harder, jig faster.
It's my pole, my bait. I can jig it as fast as I want to.
Smaller than the average we've been getting today, but we'll take them. Sun's going down. A couple more minutes here, and we're gonna head in for a fish fry tonight.
Yeah, that was terrifying. This thing just went. Let's see if it goes again.
Come with me now. Sideways. Come with me now. There we go.
Not very big. Angry though.